I'm going to try to adjust the pressure stat down a little bit more. Took off the base over here, which you can see. And then I've marked a plus and a minus on the pressure stat. I don't know if you can see that here. So I'm going to turn this another, let's go another eighth of a turn to try to get this down to 0.8. So I've turned it almost a full quarter at this point, and we'll see if that does the trick.